Hey, what is going on YouTube? This is Galactic Jerry, and today I'm bringing you episode 14 of my Pokemon Alpha Sapphire walkthrough. Last episode we met Licia, you know, the girl with the Altaria, and I think she likes me. Yeah, she looks pretty cute. And we participated in our first contest. We used Skitty, and she won, actually. We won. But other than that, after the contest, some lady gave us a Cosplay Pikachu. So let's go ahead and try out Cosplay Pikachu in the contest for this episode. But it should be in the PC somewhere. Let's access the PC. So someone's PC. Organized boxes. Here's the Cosplay Pikachu. Ah, it's a girl Pikachu. Darn it. So let's go ahead and just for this episode, let's go ahead and put it in my party. And then let's go to the dressing room and talk to this girl here. Oh, you come with Cosplay Pikachu. Do you think your Pikachu wants to change costumes? Yes. Oh, okay, what type of costume does Pikachu want to wear? Something cool. Pikachu happily changed his costume. Okay. Okay, let's go home with the cool. Pikachu forgot draining kiss. Pikachu learned Meteor Mash. Okay, that's kind of scary. Pikachu knowing Meteor Mash. Huh? Let's go ahead and use Pikachu for a contest. Yes. My Cosplay Pikachu. Enter. Confirm. Which category do you want to participate in? Coolness contest. Normal rank. Oh, there we go. I'll change it into my beautiful dress. okay, let's go enter. Okay, here we go. Coolness contest, normal rank. Okay, this guy's joining a cool contest. Makuhita. Yeah, Pikachu, Cosplay Pikachu kind of creeps me out, so yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to use her again in the future. I might though. Yeah, because Cosplay, it really creeps me out, so. So we got Eren, Makuhita, Electrike, and who else we got? And me, of course, myself. Ooh, yes, I forgot to take a picture. And my fabulous Pikachu. We got this. Last contest we participated in, we actually won with my Skitty. So let's go ahead and get this started. Talent rounds start. Appeal move number one. Let's go with the Electro Ball. Yes. Three hearts, I guess it's Pikachu's outstanding performance really excited the audience. Oh, two extra hearts. Okay. Now we gotta see what the others do. Okay, so it's my turn now. Appeal move number two, which one we use? Let's go ahead and use Thunder Wave. Yes, Thunder Wave. What? Only one? At least, hopefully, but it failed. At least I excited the crowd. Spare nothing, I suppose. okay, let's go to Eren. What? What? You got 2 more hearts than me? Okay, at least didn't even win the crowd over. Maybe it did. How is my cookie to bulk up? Haha! We're in the same boat. Ah, oh, but it won the crowd though. Why does it have 4 stars? How does Bite get 2 stars? Hey, wait, what happened? What? Okay, so I guess it's our turn now. Appeal on the move number 3. Let's go ahead and use Quick Attack. I think we might lose this one. It was that. This is a bunch of BS. let's go for Quick Attack. Come on, Pikachu, make a comeback. Okay, 3 hearts. Let's move up the line so I can go next turn. Just 1. That sucks. What? We was robbed, I swear. We was robbed. What? I'm a mirror match bird, like, give me a bunch of hearts. Okay, now it's pure move number 4, which one we use? Meteor Mash. It's all or nothing. Wow, come on, that's disappointing. Kunis really excited the audience though. Just 1 extra heart. Okay, that's it. I think we might have won that round. Wow, I think Aaron is making a comeback though. Okay, so last move, let's go ahead and use our Electro Ball or Mirror Mash. Which one give me more? let's go ahead and finish it off with Mirror Mash. Come on, let's make a comeback. Okay, that was an epic fail. Okay, we won the audience, but is that enough? We got an extra heart. I guess not. I should've just gone with the Electro Ball. Okay, so that's the end of that. Let's wait for the results. What? We won! We actually won! I don't know, I actually don't really get that. How contest works, actually. I get how it works in the anime, but not sure 100% in the game, so you know, but we won, that's all really matters. And yeah, that was kind of interesting. It's Pikachu, I'm not sure if I want to use him on my team yet, even though I can learn like pretty cool moves. But yeah, let's go ahead and press done. Congratulations! Mace Pokemon performed the best! Next time you can enter Pokemon in the super rank of the coolness contest, okay. Pretty sure to enter the next rank too, we'll be waiting for you. Let's get ahead and raid this thing. Welcome back, Pucciana. Okay. Yeah. So next episode we'll walk through here. I hope you enjoyed this Pikachu cosplay contest. You know, that's like I say, cosplay Pikachu kind of creeps me out, so yeah, I'm not sure we'll see it again in the future, but we might though. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to answer the question of the day and let me know what you think in the comment section below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you know, it'd be really cool if you did. Your support really means everything and definitely gives me a reason to keep uploading videos. But for the meantime, also make sure to hit the like button if you enjoyed this contest, of course. And yeah, I guess I'll catch you next episode, guys. Thanks for watching.